Zinger and the Redskins. Taller is Carl the Truth Williamson, white at 218 pounds. First time they've met for Williams and Weaver, New York State rules, round by round, and then a case of a tie supplemental point system, three knockdown rule in effect. All right, 8 ounce thumbless glove, Alex. Mandatory here in New York.
One of the safety measures that's been instituted by the commission here, trying to prevent against eye injuries.
8 ounce gloves in favor of puncher like Weaver. Carl Williams is very aware, Chris, that Mike Weaver is a slow starter. And he is jumping on him right here, as Michael Dokes did when Michael Dokes took his title away from him. And as Pinklin Thomas did when Thomas hurt Mike badly in the first round, their first fight, dropped him.
Carl the Truth Williams in white had said that in the gym, down on the Canandaigua Ranch in Houston, Texas, Gonzales, Texas, he worked on defense. But you saw some beautiful offensive weapons that he threw at Weaver just a few moments ago. Beautiful combinations, which he is capable of throwing, and with authority. Because he has won 17, lost only one to Larry Holmes, and they thought he won that. 13 knockouts.
Established a jab here in the beginning, Chris. Like
two good left hooks.
His trainer thought he would. Carl Williams is really letting Weaver in a little bit closer than I expected.
And of course, the way to smother that jab is to get closer and get inside. And the referee, one of the best, Tony Perez of New York. We have three judges to do all the scoring. Eva Shane, a lady, Don Ackerman, and Wayne Kmitz.
Solid right hand by Weaver.
And that got Williams' attention. Williams with very, very high cheekbones. And now on the left cheekbone, I see a little mouse, a swollen area. It's about where that punch landed. We're in the first round.
Here's the Weaver jab. He established the fact that he had that punch in his repertoire back in the Pinklin Thomas fight. His most recent try for heavyweight title, he jabbed very effectively, and in fact out-jabbed Thomas through the third, fourth, fifth rounds of that fight. He really hasn't used it a whole lot here, Chris.
Very methodical first round with about 30 seconds remaining. It is scheduled for 10 rounds. And if you just joined us today on our big afternoon of boxing on ABC, Mike Tyson, the darling of this area and a lot of areas, won his 18th fight at 119 of the sixth round over Jesse Ferguson, the referee, stopping the bout. Crowd went crazy. Hear the bell now, ending round one in 10 seconds.
All right, Rick.
Now. All right, out of this corner on the far side, that is Michael Weaver, former WBA champion. Carl Williams, who had his shot at Larry Holmes' IBF title, is just counterpunching with Weaver now. He considers this a stepping stone toward a title shot at either or any of the three title holders, Alex.
Real good left jab, right cross by Carl Williams. Seemed to stun Weaver momentarily there, but he didn't follow up.
Did he right by Weaver? Weaver can punch you out. 17 knockouts. Including over Casilla. Those are heavy punches. Left hook to the body by Williams in white.
That's what Mike Weaver has to do. He has to let his hands go inside. He got one isolated punch off. There's no reason for him, if he's not tied up, not to let his hands go inside. He's a devastating body puncher, especially with the left hook. If you're a fan of Mike Weaver, you know that he's a very frustrating fighter to root for. He really gets lethargic sometimes, seems to go to sleep, loses concentration in the ring, and just doesn't punch enough.
Like 62 seconds in the first round against Michael Dokes, then battling to a 15-round draw when they fought again. And here he's trying to make up for the reach disadvantage by getting a little closer, and his hooks work, especially the last left hook. And effective jabs getting through. Left and right, then one to the body, mixing it up by Williams.
Weaver is hurt.
Round two, 1:14 to go in the round.
There's Carl Williams.
Williams is down at 1:08 of the second. He is groggy. He was down twice against Jesse Ferguson. James Quick Pillar.
Weaver comes out like a raging bull, throws everything on the chin. We have 25 seconds. Third time. Look at Mike Weaver, 33 years old. And Carl Williams is in trouble. The doctors have gone over. Dr. Middleatham, Dr. Ted Zellner, and Dr. Goodman of the New York State Athletic.